There goes the vile Desmond. I'm going to Dartmouth. I'm going to Dartmouth this time. Oh. One transfer, please. Thanks, sir. Here we are, folks. I'm going to Dartmouth. I am going to Dartmouth. Here's my fairy, the Christopher Stannis. As I am about to head to the door. Now I'm gonna look up here. Take a pic of this light. I'm gonna wait for it to turn green. I am gonna put my transfer in the pocket so I don't lose it. I'm about to step a little closer to this. Here we go, folks.
Get on now. Oh,
it's about to turn it. On the Christopher Stannis for the second time this year. Ride or Cry, Halifax Transit. As I go upstairs, Christopher Stannis. Halfway through. Oh, already halfway through. She's already halfway through. So, yeah. Awesome. I love this ferry. Here's the Halifax Ferry Terminal is what we're still at until the Vile of Desmond Ferry gets close to the Woodside Ferry Terminal. Yep, on the Christopher Stannis. Stanix. I'm sorry about the interruption because I had my store full, so I just had to delete one of the apps. So. We're okay now. Here's the other ferry, Craig Lake, on the other side of this crossing. Switch hands. Not usually recording from the right hand, but that's okay. I can see splashing this. See how many waves this ferry can hit. The Christopher Stennis. There we go. We're about to hit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. 6. Look at that, folks. We're almost to the Dartmouth Ferry Terminal, Alderney Gate. Also known as Alderney Gate. Look what's happening over there, because they're about to set up a festival known as the Buskers are about to be set up. We are almost to the dock. Almost to the dock, folks. Get me transfer out. Get my transfer out. We are in Dartmouth. Welcome to Dartmouth. There's a festival that they're about to set up this week. Getting things all set up, so that's nice. And that festival is called the Buskers, I believe. We're almost docked, folks. Look here, and there, and there. Hang on tight, folks, because we're about to dock. And we are docked. Folks, I will be back in a second part in just a moment.